beautiful from inside. I'm an ocean of beauty, and let the people discover this ocean. And I want you all to think and feel that way about yourself. Because if you feel that way, you look that way. Dear sister, there is so much to say, but I have to respect time because we have to respect the whole, you know, set up by the sisters, and we have to give a chance to other brothers and sisters to say their words. It's not about saying so much. I hope the sincere words we put together stay there. It doesn't matter. You know, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to stand and say a few words and sit down. He doesn't say much. We lecture a lot. We say so much. It doesn't matter how much we say. It matters that what we say is an amana, is a responsibility. If you heard something, go ahead and practice it. We don't say it today for the event. We said it for ourselves. We have to do what we believe in. We're muhajabas with akhlaq. We're sincere muhajaba. We're successful muhajaba. We don't have the right to not be successful. We don't have this right. We don't have this luxury because Islam needs help. The Ummah needs help. Our non-Muslim friends need help. Everybody else around us needs our help. So we have to be strong, knowledgeable, skillful, sincere, and full of love and beauty. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Jazakallah khairan kathira. Thanks.